now.
What's up, Avery, PT? We will be down there, yes. As soon as we finish 14, we're going to 15.
There you go. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, John, and team speaking right now. It is Thunder and Tex, I guess, right now. Hello.
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 And then in the game, there's Zach, and there's Bubba. I think that's it right now, isn't it? Watson still in here?
I think he's in here somewhere.
Watson's been away for a minute, or a couple hours. Alrighty, guys, I am heading... Let's see, I guess I need to stay down here, huh? Planting this other field that we own down here?
Yes, once we cut it, we will.
Right. Holy good God.
Let me get filled up on seed. Look at that locomotive with the taco.
Taco.
Locomotive, you missed it. At the start of every stream, I do a taco. Here, I'll just do one now because it's amusing to me. You got to do the right taco. There's a taco, a very specific taco I do at the beginning of every stream now. And that would be a Twitch taco with a side of Humble Life. Twitch taco. I do that. I say hi, and then I do that like every single time I start a stream now. And it's amusing to me. So, yeah, let's get a little taco train going. Why not, guys? Why not?
Porco taco. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Which one is, seed over here? It's not the red one. I can't see. I need to go in my cab. It's water. That was seed, no? Fertilizer. There we go. There's the seed one. For some reason it didn't work before. Tex, what button is it to fill something on the wheel?
Say that again?
What button is it? Oh, it's that up. Never mind. I got it.
Okay.
I was hitting the wrong button before. That's why it wasn't filling. Okay. I was hitting the wrong button. Look at all those tacos, guys. Disconnected from your tacos.
I know. Doritos tacos. And tacos. Oh. You're making me hungry now.
I know. I need dinner, guys. Zach, you want
to
bring me some dinner?
I'm ready to go to Taco Bell.
Zach, you want to bring me some dinner? I would appreciate it.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Oh, goodness. We got another hour. Another hour and we'll get out of here. Boy, we may not even sell crop tonight.
I don't think we're going to.
You guys are going to be harvesting, or we're going to be harvesting until then.
Every bit of it.
So. Yeah. Sean with the monster, two monsters.
Do you get paid? Yeah, I'll get you cheese nachos and that's it.
Ooh, Zach, I'll pay you. You bring me food, I'll pay you. Puma plot money, you know what I'm saying? There's something. Come on,
tax free.
Yeah, right. Can I write off a trip to Taco Bell? Is that a thing?
Yep.
If we talk about...
Yep. You took everybody... You took all your clientele to dinner.
Bye, Anthony. Thanks for coming out tonight, sir. Good
see
seeing
you, Anthony.
You. And we'll catch you later. Yeah, that's the thing, right? As long as you talk about, like... the business, it's a write-off, right?
Yep.
All right, man. Whatever. Are we going to be talking about Puma Plow a lot then?
We'll grab the paper napkins out and a pen, and we'll draw a little diagram out, and done.
Tex, it sounds like you have experience there, bud.
Roger.
We're going to park under a shade tree because we don't want our seat to get too hot, you see.
Zach, give me a pipe, homie.
Oh, you guys are... there's nothing to tap to. So sad. We need to quit, Matt.
Pipe out.
We're going
to
go
and
stock
you them. Do whatever you want to. If you want to turn or go up, I don't care.
Yep, this is the new Stevie map, server map. This is it, guys. This is the new one. This is Sherwood Park Farms. This is it, man. We're rocking it.
User joined your channel.
I mean, we've harvested tonight. That's about all we've done, but that's okay. At least he gave us a decent combine to harvest it.
And he has only privately released this.
Yeah, it's not. It's this is not a final version yet, right?
No.
Yeah, as of the other day, we were the first server that had it running. But, you know, I'm not proud of that at all, I swear.
Yeah, Jay, you and I need to talk. There's a few things that I've found.
Yeah. So I'm sure there's going to be some stuff, but we'll get it all figured out. And the good thing is Stevie, basically, you know, he wants help with it, it seems. So,
yeah,
you know, why not? We're basically testing this map for him.
He wants feedback, positive or negative, either way, so.
I know what Tex's biggest complaint is.
Me too.
Gates.
Yeah, and you can't walk through the damn things.
Definitely gates. Yeah. Yep, you gotta use that old brake pedal occasionally. It's kind of annoying sometimes, you know?
Yeah, but if you're on the ground trying to walk out,
you can't walk
after somebody goes through, you can't walk through it.
Oh, that's interesting.
It's like there's a wall there.
Huh.
And I don't understand why you walking and the gate standing wide open.
That's weird.
But if I'm coming back up to the gate from the field, it's opened. And by the time I get there up on it, all of a sudden it closes and it's always been closed. And then it's trying to open.
Oh, wow. Huh.
I don't know what that is.
And actually, Stevie, like, personally thanked me for testing this map on a server. Just saying. He did. It was pretty awesome.
Well, we all know it's not server proven, so yeah.
Yeah, you mean he just flat out said that it wasn't server tested. So I was like, hey, that's why I threw it on the server the other night. I'm like, all right, let's go play it for a while, just see how it runs. So.
Yeah, and that's one of those things. I don't know if it's a server problem or what.
Yeah. I hear you. Sherwood Park Farms. So much fun.
I love the map.
I'm all about it right now. I do like it. Like, I was really kind of, not sad, but, you know, like, I hated to see BlackRock go. But to come to this map, buy BlackRock. Like, BlackRock's a great map. I really enjoy BlackRock. Don't get me wrong, but.
#Hashtag buy Felicia.
Pretty much, yeah. #Hashtag it, guys. Buy Felicia. Yeah. Why not? So, yeah, it's pretty awesome. And as of right now, we're playing with very few mods. We will be bumping mods up later, but for right now, we're keeping them pretty well trimmed down. So, don't worry though, we will get a mod pack together for this map. We will go a little cray. I can't wait to get those John Deere seeders on here, because that'll help out a lot. John Deere seeder and some kind of big tractor to pull them around with. Can't wait. Cannot wait.
I like the 85s, just saying.
8530s?
Yeah.
I do too.
The ones that don't do damage to the ground.
Yeah, there's one of those versions that does not work on a server, though. I'd have to go figure it out. Because the ones that damage crop, they work on servers. But there's the one before that does not work on servers. So.
Big followers back to back. One was Jay's of Business Merging.
Yup. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate
and
it.
I can't see the other one.
Anyway, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it, guys. Welcome. Welcome. We're getting closer and closer to that 8K, guys. That's crazy. You know, I was thinking already the other day. And by the way, I would be seeding this field, but we don't own it. We don't have $2 million to buy it.
No.
Chetty, what's up, bro? How's it going? How are you tonight? I'm sorry, Tex, for cutting you off.
It's all good.
But I was already thinking, like, dude, New Year's Eve, like, New Year, like, starting a new year, and I always try to, like, you know, look back a little bit at what's happened in the past year. That's going to be a crazy one this year.
Oh, yeah.
That is going to be one for the books. So, yeah.
Logan, thanks for the follow.
Logan, thanks for the follow. Do you appreciate it? Welcome. But yeah, it's going to be one for the books this year, guys. It really is. What's up, Thunder?
Nothing.
Okay. Chetty, how's Rivers coming for you? See you streaming late at night, and you're doing real good. I lurk a little bit occasionally. I'm a lurker. That's just what I do.
Lurker John.
Lurker John, that's me. That is me. All right, you guys, I'm literally just going to go drive around the map until you guys are down to field 15.
You got it.
All right. And I would actually recommend or ask that you guys do 15 first so I can
Headed straight there.
Start seeding it right away.
Roger.
Hey, guys, if you haven't, Sean Sinclair with it, go follow Mr. Chetty82. He's a awesome streamer, streams Farm Sim, Rocket League, all kinds of stuff. Go check him out sometime. He streams quite a bit, too.
So, awesome streamer.
Yeah, good dude. Good dude. Another one of those, like, good people, you know?
Yeah. Like, it's like the dude.
Just good people. So.
Yes, Zach, when we finish here, we'll go to 15. Yes.
Yep.
Bottom left-hand corner. You will have to unhook your header and drag it.
Yeah, you will, definitely. And also, go follow Miss Stephanie Marie if you guys haven't already. She is an awesome streamer. Streams 2 to 3 days a week. Plays Farm Sim, Minecraft, all kinds of stuff. She is awesome. Actually, you know what would make life a little easier for Zach, maybe? And you can also go follow Mr. Blue Devil, Red Devil. Another awesome streamer. Tex, I'm going to drop the cedar down there. And I'll come back and tow the head. It'll probably make it a little bit easier for to maneuver that monster combine around, you know? And it gives me something to do.
It's going to be a long way down there.
Yeah. So if I can get over to field 15, I'll come back and get that bad boy from you. But
Dan, yeah, have a good night, buddy. We'll see you later.
Wait, who's leaving?
Farmer Dan,
we'll catch you later, bro. Thanks for coming out. And, guys, in case you already haven't, go follow Puma Plow. They're a pretty cool streamer. Streams with their community all the time. User disconnected from the channel. Thanks, Sean. You crack me up, Sean. You crack me up. Just in case you haven't, you know, just in case. You should probably do that. Oh, the light poles are real.
And Luke, thanks for the follow.
Appreciate it. Welcome. Oh yeah, Tom Charles is right. You guys haven't followed Mr. Rogue Cobra. Go follow Rogue Cobra. I don't know why this is cracking me up so much tonight. Baker! How are you, sir? Actually, he just joined the thing, too. Let's talk to Baker.
Baker, what's happening tonight, buddy?
Let's talk to Baker. Baker. Do you need some Metamucil there, bud?
I'm about to pop a few Aleve and grab an ice pack.
Baker had a long day at work, guys.
Have my 3-course meal. Course one consists of ice cream. Course two consists of pizza, and course three consumed because is more ice cream.
Okay, and yeah, guys, if you haven't already, go follow Just Sam. She is an awesome streamer as well. We've got a good little community of people that you know, I know and hang out and whatnot that are awesome streamers. So go follow Just Sam as well.
Second busiest day of the year. The number one most understaffed weekend of the year.
Oh, God. Sorry to hear that, Baker. So Baker's arm is killing him. So for those of you that don't know, Baker works at an ice cream scoop shop. And he scooped ice cream for how many hours today, Baker?
Seven.
7 hours. And hello, Miss Steffi. How are you tonight?
Hey, Steffi. Thanks cool fire.
Coming out. That was an awesome fire. I may have shown it on my stream. Showed it on my stream. Kind of. Off my tablet. It was pretty cool, though. Just saying. Oh, and Steffi, I'm sure you have, but have you seen the picture from Storms today? It makes me want to vomit every time I see it.
Hey, John.
Yes, sir.
Avery's sitting here ready to drag the header down if you want to stick.
No, I'll come back anyway. It's something to do.
Yeah, I was gonna say, or unless you want to drive around somewhere else.
No, I'm just driving. All right. Yeah, I'd rather look at the picture of Storms' leg with all the blood than the way it is now. I can't imagine how much that hurts, too. That has to hurt.
All them scabs. Can you imagine how that thing don't want to bend right now? Yeah. Storms, I feel sorry for you, dude.
Yep.
Oh.
Probably should have gone to the hospital, just saying.
Might have been a good idea.
I think, like, I'm not anti-hospital, but, like, if something's going on with me, I'll just generally not want to ever go to a doctor or anything, you know? And I think I would have gone if that happened to me. I would have at least gone to, like, an urgent care type place, you know? Because, my God.
Yeah, if it's looking to be stitches material, you better go get some stitches.
Yeah. I just hope it doesn't, like, get infected for Storms, you know? So. Actually, here, we're going to take a little detour into the animals here. Let you guys see where the animals are. This would be the regular cows, the sheep, and the regular chickens. They're down here. To get to them, you gotta, like, go through the river, kinda. It's pretty cool, actually. But yeah, apparently there's going to be two 24-hour streams in October. Just saying. One from me. One from somebody else. One from me, though. I'm not going to do two. Not going to commit to that craziness, okay? And Rip Thunder, yes. Rip Thunder.
Two in a row?
No. Nope. I'm going to do one, and Jess Sam's going to do one, apparently. In October. We got to hold her to it, though. So. Yeah, Baker, you don't know this because you weren't here, but I have a date picked out. I just can't announce it yet.
Ah.
But it's picked.
Oh, I don't know.
So, yeah. I've got to wait for Casey to, like, he's going to ask for time off or something. He wants that Monday off to recover after.
Yeah.
It will be on a Saturday into Sunday.
Of course.
And he wants that Monday off to recover. So he's going to, I guess he's going to put in soon for that day off. If not, I need him to, so that we can commit to this and get everybody pumped for it.
So at work, after a really big rush, I went to the freezer to cool down.
Yeah.
And I lifted up my arms.
Uh-oh.
And just the steam coming out of your armpits. Wow.
Gross.
Yeah, it's a little much. It's kind of funny, though.
There were like four of us packed in there.
Was anybody watching the store?
Yeah, there's like two people out there.
Okay. Alright.
Now you got all that BO hanging over all my ice cream. No, don't thank you.
Yeah, if you knew what people did at fast food restaurants, you'd never eat there again.
Oh, I built them, so I know.
Just saying.
Yeah, I know someone that works at another ice cream store in town. I'm not going to say what she did.
Ooh. Tell us later.
Sure.
Okay, not stream appropriate.
Oh, no, it is. I'm just not going to say it because it's kind of gross.
All right, so this first building here, this was your regular cows, regular dairy cows. I don't know what's driving.
I can't push you, Zach. It don't work.
And then the chickens are just kind of here chilling. They're just kind of like right here. There's feeding troughs on the right and a little chicken coop thing. So that's where the chickens roam. And then up here somewhere.
Wow, here. This bridge is going to be hazardous.
If I go in here,
we need to call the highway, the DOT, and put a guardrail up there.
This is our sheep. This is our sheep area, including a automatic wool pallet seller, which is the best thing ever. Just saying. Gate. So I kind of like that. Like the animals aren't right next to a homestead. These animals.
Yeah, they're away.
Yeah, you guys already on the run?
We're on the run.
All right, I'm heading back that way then.
Cutting across 21.
All right.
20. 13, 14.
I'm ready. I just got to remember. I don't want to go
Zach
here.
Zach said it's 20 mile an hour.
User was moved to your channel.
User was moved to our channel?
What?
Who got moved to the channel?
Yeah.
Oh, Steffi's in here. I was like, who has the power to move people but me?
User joined your channel.
Steffi!
Let's not call her out in case she's not here to talk. I don't want to catch any stuff, you know.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Steffi. How are you?
You got a lot of voices, so I can stay muted.
No. You're cool. I'll get rid of that Thunder Kid now. Don't worry.
Wait, what?
Now, what's up? How was the fire?
Oh, it was nice. Very, very nice.
That looked like one great fire.
Yes. And fireworks afterwards, too. It was good.
Even better.
Yeah.
Even better.
It was like a true redneck graduation party.
Was there guns involved?
No, but there was a lot of trucks and burnouts.
Guns and Roses.
They were having like a burnout contest in the road.
God.
And was there PBR?
Actually, no. I don't think no PBR. But what? There was a lot of people with, like, a lot of the guys showed up with cut-off flannel shirts.
Oh, yeah.
Jeans and work boots.
Oh. I mean, don't knock the jeans and work boots, okay? It's like me every day. That's me at every party for the last 10 years in my family. Just saying.
Cut-off flannel, too?
No cut-off flannel. Usually, like, a t-shirt, but...
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, these guys had cut-off flannels.
It's pretty dope, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Were they doing burnouts and big diesel pickups?
Yes. Big burnouts and big diesel pickups and some motorcycles. And one truck tried to do it. He failed miserably.
Now.
The real question is, if they're really true rednecks, was there a can in their back pocket?
I didn't look that close.
Now. No offense. But were there banjos?
No banjos.
Then you're not doing it right.
No, just music blaring from a couple of trucks that they really shouldn't have because the speakers really couldn't handle it.
Oh. Sounds like a great time.
Yeah. Let's just say us adults were outnumbered.
Oh.
And then Nubius, of course, had to join the kids. He did a burnout.
Did he really?
Yeah, he did. He was very proud of his burnout, too.
Nice. Very nice.
Dom, one of them did have a cowboy hat with the two soda cans attached to the side where you can drink it out of a straw.
Like a beer helmet?
Yep.
I was actually thinking, nice. I need one of those when I stream, but with water.
Yeah, and it was like a shape of a cowboy hat.
That's awesome. I haven't seen those before. Those are cool. I mean, sure, those are cool. Yeah, right? All right. Well, that sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Sounds like a good time. Maybe text, yeah?
Yeah, I feel you.
How do I do my row marker? There we go.
And them country boys sure do know how to build a big fire.
That they do.
Say it looked like it.
Pallets for days.
Yeah, looked like quite a fire. It looked like it was going to be quite a mess to clean up all those nails, too.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm turning into my father. That's something he would say. It's scary.
Dude, that's when you just go to a place like where your dad works at and rent one of them big, like, push magnets.
Yeah, we've used that before down there.
Yep. See, my high schooler does a big bonfire for homecoming in huge.
Yeah.
And it's to the point where they have it in the same spot every single year.
No.
So grass never grows there.
Oh, wow.
So they just mow around it. No problem.
Yeah, you would have to because the nails. User disconnected from your channel. The nails are real. So who did you move to the channel, Steph?
Blackhawk. He couldn't figure out how to get down here, so I just moved him.
I gotcha.
So nice.
I gotcha. I was like, wait, who's in here that has power? Wait, what?
Welcome, Blackhawk.
Yes, Blackhawk, thanks for joining Team Speak. We'll talk to you after the stream, buddy, if you're still in here. I'll be in here for a little bit after the stream anyway. In the Team Speak, that is. Probably in this map, too, for just a little bit. Oh, look at these crooked fields. I love this. With the wheel, it's so great. Except for I miss, because this tractor's not heavy enough for the cedar. But, you know, it's a thing, right? And then, Tex, you're running Tipper, right?
Yes, sir.
There's a gate at the south side of this field that you can just go right and you'll be in that other homestead down here.
I noticed that when I went by there. Zach, if you'll turn around and run the other way now, it'll help.
Oh, and Steph, the internet
there
today.
There you go. Go the other way.
Yeah.
It has been real here at my house. Real
oh,
crap.
Oh, no, has it?
Yeah, I wanted to start, like, I was ready to start at 5 o'clock.
Go the other way.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
And it just couldn't happen. I had to reset every piece of electronic stuff in my house. And then, even then, it's still, like, right now, I just dropped some frames. But
oh, that stinks.
Yeah. But we actually got a storm today.
Oh.
And I think the storm had something to do with it.
Oh, like a really good thunderstorm?
I mean, the street got wet. But
okay.
But, like, barely wet. Barely the whole thing got wet. Like, but it rained and there was a lot of thunder and stuff in the area. They could hear it in TeamSpeak. It was good. So.
Steffi knows the waterfalls in my area. They're barely trickling water right now.
A lot of people were nervous with the bonfire because it is so dry.
I'm surprised there hasn't been a burn ban because it's been so dry.
Yeah. We have imposed one at the farm. Burn ban. Not going to happen. No shooting guns. None of that stuff.
Well, I mean, at least this area of the state, you know, they do, you know, no large fires.
Yeah.
If you're a farmer, you need to have some sort of permit.
Yeah.
But let's say I'm doing like a fire like Steffi had, someone would, you know, call the sheriff's department and be like, we're, you know, just letting you know, we're having a really big fire between this time and this time tonight.
Sure.
Because people will call it in. And...
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was at a gas station one time. And I was burning. I'm refilling my water, by the way, if you hear any like water. Yeah. It's a thing.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's not what that sounds like to me.
It's vodka. No. Yeah. if I had a half gallon of vodka, I'd be gone. Just saying.
I would say something, but I'll leave it alone.
Thank you, sir.
I had that empty
thought, and now I don't remember. No, no drips, guys. No drips. I'm good. I mean, I could use
John.
It. Yes, sir.
Nice jug.
Thank you. I have two of them. Because I'm going to start doing the gallon a day thing. They're half gallon jugs. So, yeah. I had a story. And it's just gone. It is just so gone. It's not even funny how gone that is.
So you got your, you know, half gallon of water. Doug. I mean, all you need now to be a wrestler is sweatpants and sweatshirt. And go, run around for a while, you'll sweat the weight right off.
I mean, as a kid, my mother gave us matching sweat unis as kids. The three younger brothers, all three of us, one year for Christmas, we were rocking matching sweats. Just saying.
Ooh. Pretty sure that was very cringeworthy.
Yeah. If there's any photos of that, I will burn those.
Uh-oh.
But it was a thing that happened.
Mom!
Meatloaf.
And Kickstart, thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow, man. We appreciate it. Welcome.
And yeah, Sean Sinclair, your new diet of Chinese food for lunch? That doesn't sound like a good
diet. Hey, there's a side effect in there that I could actually see would maybe work for him.
Yeah,
Chinese
true,
food's gonna give you the shit, so you know, could kind of work out. Tex, it looks like Zach, you going back and forth now? Is that what's going on here?
I don't know. What's he doing?
He turned around. He's going back the other way.
Okay, he's full enough. Okay.
All right. But yeah, no, it'll run right through you. I was offered Chinese food the other day for lunch, and I was like, no, thank you. I am good. Especially
that was very good today. They had cupcakes and cookies and all sorts of good stuff at this graduation party, and I was good.
Really?
I didn't have any of it.
Congratulations.
I'd have been taking like two of each.
Exactly. That would have been me. Guarantee
move
it.
Get out the way, fat kid gotta eat.
Get out the way, yo. Get out the way, y'all.
Now, she had pulled pork, too, and that I had a good helping of, but...
It's protein. It's okay. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Speaking of pulled pork, I was talking to my sister today. And, shush you, Tex.
I done ate once. Damn it, you're making me hungry again.
I was telling her that I want to, like, do a smoked meal for 4th of July. Like, you know, smoke a bunch of meat. My mom's been after me for, like, you know, a year or two now to smoke, like, a turkey breast. So I'm going to do that. And then she's like, well, I got all this pork in the freezer. You can just have it.
Whoa.
Like, okay, score. I don't have to buy anything. I'm down with that.
Nice.
And I was like, I'll make pulled pork out of that stuff in a heartbeat. User joined your channel. You smoke it for hours and hours and hours, and you pull it apart, and just delicious.
I think my aunt is doing a pig roast on the 4th of July.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice.
Put it on at 7 a.m.
Yeah?
And it just spins.
All day.
Spins for hours and many beers later.
Yeah, I'll be smoking. I'll be doing my cooking before the 4th because I like to have it all done so I don't have to spend all day on the 4th cooking. So.
Long time, first time said they're going to make funnel cakes on the farm for the 4th.
We're not going to the farm, are we?
Surprise.
I mean, I guess we could have our meal at the farm and then come in for fireworks because we're not doing fireworks at the farm. It's way too dry for that. That we will set hundreds of acres on fire if we do that. That would be bad. So we could do a meal at the farm and then come in. But definitely no eating out, or no fireworks. Not this year, unfortunately. Actually, it's not really unfortunately. I didn't care for spending all the money. So. You know the best part about long time, first time typing in chat? Anybody?
You can hear?
I can hear him typing. I can hear my stream on his computer.
Just shout it really loud next time, long time, first time.
Yeah. Just yell at me. Just yell at me. It's all good.
Waiting for it.
Nah, he won't. Now, if nephew was here, guarantee it. That would be funny. I ought to let nephew come in sometime while I'm playing Farm Sim with the wheel and be like, here you go, kid, go play. That would be That could be amusing. There's a hedgerow there I can't drive through.
No, I mean, them things do not budge.
Nope.
I don't know what they made them things out of, but that ain't no hedgerow I know of.
Concrete hedges. You've never heard of them?
Yeah, it is concrete for sure.
It's all the newest rage there, Tex. You know, there's no maintenance, you see. Yep, zero maintenance.
No scaping on these things, huh?
No. Definitely not.
And yes, Dom, I'm being the supervisor. Yeah. Making sure that everybody does everything they're supposed to do.
Are you in the map?
I am.
She's standing up there in the corner. You didn't see her. You about ran over.
You're the one that synced in a minute ago. Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
We've had a lot of syncs tonight, so I'm just... Oh, another sync, kind of.
And then she did some running to get down here.
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, unfortunately, you know, like I keep saying this all night, I feel bad that there's not more to do, but we just started the map, so... Yeah.
Oh, there you are. You said something, I'd let you tabbed.
Yeah, definitely. I need to quit missing spots. Sean Sinclair's going to yell at me.
Well, Bubba's made it back. That was a ride, wasn't it?
Yeah, Bubba's here fertilizing for us already.
Yes.
whoa. You know, it helps if I lower the planter.
It works better that way.
Yeah, I know.
At least that's what I've been told.
Sure does. Pretty sure I planted this spot over here, but I'll drive over just in case. Yeah, it was just chop straw. Okay. My dead zone is so messed up on this wheel that I really got to crank to, There it is. Sean Sinclair yelling at me. I knew it was coming. I knew it. I'm pretty sure he stole Nubius's keyboard tonight, Steph.
I think so.
It's all good, Zach. All
Nubius
night.
Nubius should charge him.
Nubius should charge him what? Rent?
Yeah, well, copyright fees.
There you go.
Like a quarter each time he says it.
And Nubius would be rich. But yeah, funnel cakes would be good. Oh, now we got Dom yelling at me too? Man, oh man. I'm going to need some new mods soon.
Oh.
I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. You guys are awesome, all of you. And I still, Steffi, what happened yesterday? Still got you back.
Well, thank you.
Not letting that shit. Nah.
So nothing has come from that?
Nah.
Okay. I didn't think it would either,
no. People are all talk.
Yep.
Yeah, but karma is a bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's quite dry.
It is. It'll get him.
And for all you guys,
refresh my memory on that one later.
I will. It's J-Man, yeah. I don't know if you were around for when it happened or not. It was last night. But we're not going to dwell on that. We're just going to have a good time, and I do want a little shout-out. I've had 33 new followers tonight, guys.
Woohoo!
That's awesome. You guys are awesome.
That is
awesome.
Following, guys.
Everybody.
Hope we've done something right, then.
I see just a little over 50 away from the 8K.
I know. At least I have 33 new emails up there. I'm assuming they're all follows.
And there's actually, like, one that's a follow.
No, it's been lighting up like curry. So, I do appreciate it, guys. You guys are awesome, and happy birthday to Smoke yet again. Today is his birthday. He was in here earlier. I assume he still is, maybe.
Yeah, he's up in the Minecraft.
Yeah, him and TJ have been playing Minecraft like all night. So, well, today is Mr. Smoke's birthday. Earlier, I said congratulations. You've made it another year. It was pretty funny.
Oh, Zach said you were 81 away this morning.
81 away this morning, wow.
And then, so now a little over 50, so awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome. Zach be lurking, huh? Zach be lurking. But yeah, it's awesome that people are following still. And we've had a good crowd all night. Earlier we were almost hitting that hundo mark.
Ooh,
we were almost nice. There, which always makes me happy. I mean, I'm happy with 5 people, but when you hit
that hundo is
when you get close to that hundo mark, it's like, ooh, I gotta behave. You know, there's people watching now. So yeah, it's a good time.
Either that or we can stay down here, fast time, and start from here. It doesn't matter, Zach.
I would go to the next field that's right here, and then, yeah, just stay down here. After that, there's 2 fields down here to do after the fast time.
Zach, as a matter of fact, you just need to go straight on up to that, go through that fence right there and start harvesting that. We're going to missionary harvest it.
Mercenary.
Missionary. Yeah. I was thinking about the cornhead.
Oh, yeah, the cornhead.
Yeah, you know, like we left it sitting up there. Damn it.
That's true, and I cannot. Can't like reset it or anything to get it any closer either, which kind of sucks.
Yeah.
But that's all right. That's all right.
And words are hard.
Hey, have you used your limit up today, Tex? I'm a firm believer that there's a limit of words you can use in a day. And I hit that some days, and yeah. It's like, bleh, turtles.
Yep.
it just hit me like a ton of lead. Like, I knew what I wanted to say, but it just didn't come out.
Yeah.
And Bubba, you need to figure out how to get that cornhead down here now.
Scorpion King? Or Buffalo?
I'm thinking about it. Steffi, you want to run this?
Oh, no, go ahead.
I was thinking about going to get that buffalo and see if I can get that head stuck on there and pull a tree.
Yeah, Steffi, grab the tipper, and then Tex, you can go do that.
I'm out.
We're going to put you to work, Steffi. You're in here. You're going to work.
Oh, I like supervising.
All right, you saw where I was going, right? There's a set of 4 silos. There's a set of 4 silos down there in that right corner.
Steffi. Yeah, Steph, the silos are in the bottom right corner of the map.
Okay.
I think that's the favorite command tonight, by the way. Command of the night, guys.
The plow one?
The plow one. Earlier it was like lighting up like cray. But we had Mr. Chetty in here tonight for a little bit, and we had Jeff Sam in here tonight.
Oh, nice.
And who drove all this over here? Oh, my God.
Wait, what is it? Oh, the login stuff?
Yeah, it's up here.
And now we have Miss Steffi Marie. I mean, we're just, like, hashtag blessed, guys. Okay.
Hashtag rolling.
3 awesome streamers in my stream in one night. Lucky. Just lucky. So.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Did you hear that I told the story about how I fangirled there, John? Way back when you first sent me a message on an Xbox.
Oh, who'd you tell that story to?
My stream.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah.
I'm sad I wasn't in there for that. Because that's a great story. So I don't know what's going on, but...
That's a great story that I wish Nubius hadn't told.
Oh. I'm not sure what's going on, but I just heard first time in a long time just let out a WTF at his computer.
Oh. Hope all is okay. Oh. There's a guy running around the field at the St. Louis-Seattle game. He ran right past the ball in play.
Okay. Interesting.
Breaker?
Yeah, how much clothes was he wearing?
I mean...
You never know, right? There's some people that make it like a career thing to do that. That Vitaly guy on YouTube. He's all about it. He got kicked out of the Super Bowl before the game even started because they knew who he was. And everybody he was with got kicked out too. It was kind of amusing. They knew who he was. Coming in, security was eyeing him right away, and then they're like, yeah, you gotta go. You can't even be in the building. That's crazy.
That is very crazy.
Just from doing some dumb stuff on the internet, you know?
Why would you pay that much money for a ticket just to do that?
Because it's PR for his YouTube channel. He's a pretty good sized streamer or YouTuber anyway, so.
Yeah.
It's just PR. He's streaked. He doesn't actually streak. He takes his shirt off, and that's it. And he runs on the field. So he's more of just like a field runner. I don't know what you call it, but yeah. There's a famous one that happened in St. Louis a while ago, and the radio announcer is like, oh, they lasered him. He dropped like a sack of onions. It's like, it's a taser and a sack of potatoes. And by the way, I like when either Dom or Sean, they do the plow and then Puma plow.
And then Puma plow.
In case you guys haven't heard, this Puma plow channel is pretty dope. Although, Steph, we did that one with yours, didn't we? We used to troll you with your own thing.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, so karma's a bitch. Coming back to get me, I guess. But yeah, this Puma plow channel, they're pretty awesome. Pretty awesome dude. Streams with the best community on the internet is what I've heard.
Not what I heard.
Oh.
Bye, Felicia.
Who cares what you heard, Baker?
Ooh.
It'd be like thundering, just ask. Just like, you're a ask.
Yeah, I got that.
Oh, so if I'm not on tomorrow afternoon, I may have been killed by the mob. Just saying.
Baker?
We had this Italian family come in today.
Oh, did you piss them off?
A local Italian family, and you know, I gave them ice cream. I went to the register, charged him, and he's like, that's what? I come here all the time, which I've never seen him in there before, so I knew that was a lie.
Yeah.
I came out of town, I never get charged for this thing, because he got a small and a waffle cone. You get charged a small, and then $1 for the waffle cone. He goes, I never get charged. I'm like, okay, well, whoever's doing that, I'll have to have a talk with them.
Because you're supposed to.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, I mean, it's always been this price for that with a waffle cone, so I don't know why you're not, you know.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm like,
there's another
I told doing. My boss, and he's like, oh, yeah, that's this family. I was like, oh, boy.
Sounds like your boss might be afraid of him.
Just give him whatever he wants, okay?
You go up in the Catholic cemetery, and there's a whole section that's just their family.
Oh.
Yeah. You got Bobby and Vinny and
Salvatore. Little Vinny
and
Guido.
Look at Sean Sinclair hyping himself up here. You see that little self promotion there, Sean?
I was gonna say that too.
That's all good, man. Go follow Sean Sinclair on Instagram. I follow him, I think. If I don't, I will after stream. Go follow Mr. Sean. He's a good kid.
They're just hitting up all the links.
Yeah, they're blowing us up. The mods are going wild tonight with the links. But it's all good. I'm happy. Happy as Pharrell in a hat store.
happy.
Because I'm happy long. You know, in the Arby's hat store, that is.
Say, happier than Pharrell watching a Smokey Bear commercial.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, hey there, Bubba. I wasn't watching my screen, were you? Sorry, bro. Yeah, go follow Dom Trotto, too. Why not? Dom Trotto's a good streamer. Dom, you stream, right? I haven't seen a Dom Trotto stream in a minute, but he has streamed before. And he's a good dude. If nothing else, he's a really good dude.
And sounds like the Quiplash guy.
He does. Almost identical. It's kind of scary.
So he last streamed Quiplash, so now it's like, wait, who was talking? Is it Dom or is it Schmidt?
Exactly. I don't know. All right, Tex, you get that head?
I'm working on it.
Are you?
I'm here, and I, like I said, I just got to it, and I'm trying to pick it up now.
Grapple it? Okay. If not, we can always drive the combine back up here and grab it to go down to field 12. Ooh, that's the field I got the air on coming out of that field there. I might have to do that again, you know. No flying combines this stream, guys. Don't worry. We got through a stream without a flying combine. Flying harvester, I should say. Because it wasn't really a combine. It was a forage harvester. Close enough, right?
Speaking of flying.
Yes, sir.
I did catch a YouTube video from somebody else of this map.
Okay.
By the viewpoint of a helicopter.
Oh, a helicopter mod?
Yeah.
Nice.
That was fairly interesting.
The only helicopter mods I've ever messed with don't work. Can't get them to work. So. Yeah. That would be a good way to show off the map, though, from the air.
Yeah, it was definitely a different perspective, but...
Yeah, I could see, doing that a lot, actually.
Nah, this ain't gonna work. It's just too much weight.
Okay. Well, guys, I think we're gonna wrap up because we need to harvest this field and then fast time and then sell crop. But we'll save the crop sellage for next time. What do you guys think?
Whatever floats your boat.
Usually water. Actually. Yeah.
I prefer mercury, but okay.
But yeah, I think we're going to wrap up just a couple minutes early. Otherwise, we could sit here and just talk for 5 minutes. I mean...
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're going to wrap up because that's not going to work.
DJ.
We are going to do a raid here in a minute, so stay tuned for that, guys. But if you're watching this on YouTube, thanks and stuff, and thanks to everybody for hanging out with me in TeamSpeak tonight, guys. I do appreciate it.
Thank you.
Even the latecomers.
You're welcome,
Steffi.
Good night, everybody. Bye, YouTube.
Wait, what, John?
I said thanks for hanging out, even the latecomers like Steffi.
Oh, you're welcome. Thanks for having me.
And this concludes the YouTube portion. So, YouTube, we will catch you later. Toodles and stuff.
Bye, YouTube.